That's the courtyard. Now let's go in our room. Sorry, it's already super messy. But this is the bed, the closets. A mess here. And this is our bathroom. Hi guys, welcome to Morocco, Marrakesh. We are finally here and I can't wait to explore. We just got to our Airbnb, got ready. As you can see, I have my Arabian scarf on and a black dress, which I shouldn't because it's super hot here. But yeah, we are ready to explore and see Marrakesh. Let's go. Just stepped into the Medina and it is so chaotic and crazy, but it's so pretty. What can you not buy? They have everything here. They got beautiful clothes, jewelry, purses, handmade, you know, leather purses, bags and stuff. It's so gorgeous here. We have so much food on the table because we're so hungry. So we have fresh orange juice, that's lime and what is that?
Lemon and mint
juice. We have vegetable sandwiches here, a regular omelet and a regular omelet there. So let's dig in.
Spicy.
Ice cream spicy? We're trying Moroccan ice cream. Of course, it's just chocolate and vanilla regular ice cream, but let's see how it is here. It's spicy, right? It has like a spice to it. Try just the chocolate. I don't know, I can't get the flavor. Tastes like something like that. That doesn't taste like chocolate at all. That's like... It has cinnamon in it.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Our table after the damage is done. But we still have this crepe to eat. It's a jam crepe.
Not video, make it picture.
No, video's better.
Make it picture, please. I like the Indian girl, you know.
You like Indian girls, you said?
Oh my God.
Yeah? Look, you're a celebrity. Right now we're on our way to the square, the main square of the Medina, and then after that we're off to the mosque because guys, when I say it's burning, it's fucking burning hot right now. My glasses are, yeah, mine too, they're slipping off my face right now. Oh my God. So we just got to the square and it's too hot to be standing here, honestly. My neck is sweating. So we're on our way to the mosque, which I see right over there. Right over there, if you guys can see. Yeah, that's the mosque we're going to. I'm sorry, I just don't know how to pronounce the name, otherwise I would say it. I don't want to say it wrong. We decided to take the horse carriage to the mosque, even though it's right there, but it's just too hot to walk over there. mosque's name is Koutoubia Mosque from our horse carriage driver. It's called Koutoubia Mosque. We're out again. We just went to rest at our Airbnb and, you know, shower again because it's super hot. Just ridiculously hot. It was 100 degrees earlier. I think now it's 98, which is not much of a difference, but, you know, feels a little better because the sun is going down. But anyway, yeah, now we're headed to El Badi Palace. We're just gonna, you know, relax a little bit and then go to the square again and shop and stuff. So. So apparently the mall was closed because of Ramadan, and we just decided to eat and come back to the square again, to the market, and it's so alive right now. But update on the weather, it's super nice right now. It's windy, but it's so nice and feels so good. Why can't it just stay like this the whole day? I'm so sorry, I actually forgot to end the vlog last night. I was so tired. We were walking around so much, my feet were aching. Because I was in Egypt just so recently in February, and now we're in May, my whole experience, or you know, in Egypt was so amazing. But I feel like Morocco is a little bit more aggressive than Egypt, if I may say so. The people are a little more aggressive for you to buy stuff, and you know, they would hold your hand and, you know, stop you you know, just by getting in front of you or something. They would basically block your way or something. I get it, of course, you know, everyone's gotta make their dollar, but I feel like a no should be a no in any case, any scenario. Although you know, it's I don't know how to explain it. It's just that it does get very annoying sometimes, and we just do want to explore and walk and, you know, do our own thing. I would say that's the only annoying part, and a little bit more aggressive than in Egypt. We, you know, there is all this stuff in Egypt as well, but they're not so aggressive with approaching you and stuff, you know. So yeah, but that's about it. Although everything else is amazing. It's such a beautiful country, and I can't wait to explore other parts once I come back, because this is such a short trip that was you know, planned last minute. But I really hope you guys like the vlogs. Thank you so much for watching.